Namaste. I want to share with you two very powerful things which have had the most profound impact on my life. Number one, my ability and my willingness to ask questions. And second, the ability and willingness to convert those answers into ideas. For questions plus answers is equal to growth. And questions minus answers is just philosophy. So if you don't want to remain a philosopher, and if you want to have growth, then continue watching the video. Have you downloaded the Life 360 app by Chrysalis? If not, I suggest that you download the app because it has got some awesome features. Today, I'm going to share one of the features which is present in the app. When you open the app and you come onto the home page, there is this screen which will come in your diary page. And in the diary page, there is a feature which is called as My Mornings. And the moment you press on that morning part, you will come across three aspects to it. One will be the questions which I have for the day. Aaj ke liye mere man mein kya questions hai. Second will be the ideas which I have in my mind. And third will be what am I grateful for. I'm going to share with you the power behind the first two points, the questions and the ideas. Aur ye jo app ke andar ye jo feature diya gaya hai, this is something which I've been using for the last many years. And if I were to say that what I've become in my life, I think the major contribution happens to be from this one particular habit of mine, where I ask questions and I have answers in the form of ideas. Beautiful questions, if asked, they have the power to change the way we live our lives. People who are into innovation, people who are growing entrepreneurs, budding entrepreneurs, they have one thing in common. They are great in asking questions. So when you ask a question, if you were to see, there's a lot of curiosity, there is a lot of inquisitiveness. बच्चे होते हैं ना वो बड़े सवाल पूछते हैं लेकिन जैसे बच्चे बड़े बड़े होते जाते हैं इनका सवाल पूछने का जो एक आदत होती है वो धीरे धीरे कम हो जाती है. And same happens with entrepreneurs. Same happens with people who are settled in the workplace. तो वो सवाल पूछना बंद कर देते हैं. And those who stop asking questions, they somewhere are telling to themselves that I don't want growth. Because growth and asking questions, they go hand in hand. Somebody must have asked this question, ki agar mere paas ek extra mattress hai, then why should you go without bed? And that's how an Airbnb was born. Somebody must have asked the question, ki kya ye radio waves ko use kar sakte hain kisi aur form mein? And that's how a microwave came into existence. Somebody must have asked that, can I save people the trouble of going on the streets and look out for a taxi? And that's how Ola and Uber came into existence. तो ये questions जो होते हैं ये हमारी life बदलने की एक काबिलियत रखते हैं. तो ये app में एक provision है where you have questions and you can write your questions. तो सुबह सुबह अगर हम जब खाली होते हैं और आज के लिए हम लोगों ने खाली होना बंद कर दिया. We are not free. So we are all the time busy. Either the moment we get up, हम paper पढ़ते हैं या हम mobile में होते हैं, फिर हम exercise करते हैं या फिर हम नाश्ता करते हैं, then we are off to work and we are busy. So we don't have free time to ask questions to ourselves. We will ask questions to others, but we will not ask questions to ourselves. So if take out time to ask some very powerful questions to yourself on a daily basis, and this app gives you the provision to capture those questions. And when you ask questions, then the answers will come in ideas. And ideas will change your life. So many powerful ideas people have used to create empires, to create organizations, to create a world which is so beautiful. और जब आपको ये आदत पड़ जाएगी कि रोज सुबह आपको सवाल पूछते हो, रोज सुबह आपको इस आइडिया आता है, I guarantee that if you do it for a month, throughout the day आपको कोई सवाल ऐसा आपके मन में आएगा. Throughout the day कभी भी आपके मन में एक आइडिया आ जाएगा. And it's how your growth journey will start. So use this feature of the app, which is so very powerful. And first of all, download the app. And then you will see the feature. Happy using the app and happy using the feature. May you be blessed with lots of questions and lots of ideas to implement. Namaste.